I'm very happy today that to be a part of this walk to actually promote awareness about glaucoma, which is a rare, which is also an invisible eye disease, which people usually don't detect till very late. So it's a very dangerous disease, and it can come to anybody at any age. So there is a great need among us to develop and promote this awareness among citizens about how to take care, how to get your eyes regularly tested, and how to make sure that you don't get affected by this, because once you're affected by it, you have to follow it up all your life, according to some most of the doctors here. So one has to be, first of all, very careful about it, and then second of all, to follow up and make sure that other people don't get it. So this awareness is very important, and I personally feel responsible towards causes like this, and I feel that in spite of whatever I do in filmmaking, I feel that I should be a part of this kind of an awareness program. That's why I'm here. Especially considering the situation, conditions prevailing now, and the kind of things that are happening around us, and the kind of controversies that are coming up, I think it's very important for women to stand up, and it is their work. And I strongly believe that women are capable of taking care of themselves. They don't need men's needless advice. I think they're fully capable, intelligent, educated, and informed to take care of others. All men need to do is to understand them, support them, and be with them when they need, you know, support the most. And I wish all the women on this day very, very, you know, many, many happy returns of the day.